I see a medic.
Better watch myself.
Guerrillera! Come here!
You got something for me?
Danny, they put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my family's land. I'll mark it on your map.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you.
What's up?
Guerrilla, the army's patrolling across the land they stole from my family. We want to hit them with an ambush, and we could sure use your help.
Appreciate it. Got to be careful. There's the officer.
Que voilà. Carlos didn't. Deserve to die like that.
How you doing?
Carlos is gone.
No.
Crew Yarans. Only on Radio Verdad.
This what would you rather? Hey, watch yourself, Danny.
Check that out.
Adios.
On!
You better check that. Rápido.
What do you got for me?
Thank you.
here.
What do you got?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. You know what to do.
Gracias.
Understand one simple truth. Nothing comes before conflict.
¿Qué coño? ¿Qué fue eso?
Thank you.
go. Vámonos.
Thank you for this bendición.
Hola.
Hey.
Hola, I want to talk to you.
What do you got for me?
Danny, we're going to ambush the FND. We still need a heavy hitter. We need you, Guerrilla.
Thank you. They've got a medic. Officer, rank won't protect you.
That's got to be the bar.
Mierda.
Let's take you home.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Hi. You tell that little traitor he better watch.
Que bola?
Danny, army set up a checkpoint and it's becoming a pain in the ass. Clear it and we can all breathe easier.
Thank you.
Good to see you, Danny. Bullets are easy. Finding a set of good tools is hard.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
It's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my way.
Cockfighting?
Low on cigars again.
Hola. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao, I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill them all. And make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Danny.
Oye, Danny.
Hola.
The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. Take him down. You have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace.
Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa.
Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Tell me what you know.
There's a supply drop on the way, Danny. Beat the army to it, and the supplies are ours.
Thanks.
That couldn't have been easy to paint.
bored? Wanna join an artistic revolution? You might look like a guerrilla, but you're an artist. I can tell. I'm Senya, I paint. And you're just in time. How do you feel about stealing one of Jose's tanks? One goes missing, who gives a shit? Bring it back and we'll get to work. I have a vision, and it needs more tank. I knew you had a good vibe when you walked up. Wash yourself, yeah? That's good.
I'm okay.